time has come to
push the button.
World, the time has come to
push the button.
World, my finger is on the button.
I'm joined with Christine right now. She's one of our amazing volunteers. Christine's from Glasgow. And we just wanted to take this opportunity, Christine, to thank you guys. There's over 400 of you for doing such an amazing job. Without you guys, this would not be able to happen. So it's amazing that you're doing this. And we thought we might give you a nickname. Have you guys got a nickname for yourselves already?
Not that I'm aware of.
We thought we might call you the Jimmies, as in see you Jimmies and gymnasts. What do you think of that?
Okay, we could live with that.
Okay, good. I'm glad to hear it. Now, we've got a really important job for you today. It's the big red button. You're going to start the show. I want everyone to shout with me when we start counting down. And Christine as well, you're going to press the big button. 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
China. World Gymnastics Championships. Well, the stage is set here at the SECC Hydro in Glasgow, and it is the men's team final this evening. 87 countries represented here, with a record 575 gymnasts competing. There is the start list for this men's team final. You can see that we've got Japan, China, Great Britain, Russian Federation, the United States, Switzerland, Brazil, and the Republic of Korea. Start list up there at the men's team final. First up on floor is Japan. Great Britain will start on the pommels. United States will begin their campaign here on rings. We'll have Brazil. So first up on the floor, it's the current reigning world champion, Kohei Uchimura. Beautiful 3.5, 1.5 just fantastic in the spin. Two and a half twists there, making it look so simple. Fantastic routine there from Uchimura of Japan, getting Japan off to a great start here. Over on Pommel Horse, coming up, it is Lewis Smith of Great Britain. Handstand combination there to finish. Held on to that, Pommels. Good start for GB. A fantastic score there known for Uchimura of Japan. It's 15.8. To go on rings, representing the United States, it's Donnell Whittaker. Great double twisting, double straight there for Whittenberg of USA. Great strength movement shown there, beautiful swings and good lines. Good job for USA. There's the score in for Lewis Smith, 15.33. On the vault, it's Brazil. Two and a half twist there. Great, good landing. Good job, Brazil. Off to a good start. Score of 14.9 there for Brazil. Back over on vault for Brazil. Great vault there from Arthur Mariano Oyakawa. Reps in there for the 2.5 twist and just close there on the red zone. And there's the score for Brazil, 14.7. The score for Darnell Wittenberg, 15.166. Over on floor next from Japan, it's Kenzo Shirai. Really exciting gymnast to watch on this piece of apparatus. Unbelievable there with the quadruple twist to finish. Fantastic stuff on floor from Japan. Japanese gymnasts always producing such exciting twisting floor routines and packed full of difficulty and not disappointing there. So we are back over on the pommel horse, and this time next up from Great Britain, it is Max Whitlock. Good work there from Max. Oh, good job. Lovely up to handstand there. Finish off Max Whitlock for Great Britain.
Our final gymnast, you can see on There you go, baby.
Come on, let's get some.
Everything win, let's go.
Come on, B, show it off, Ian.
Let's go, B.
Here on Steel Rings for the USA, Brandon Wynn. Very strong on this apparatus, the USA. Strength hold there, strong on those elements. You got me on this one? Can they hear me on this one? Yeah, all good.
Just go for it.
Okay, thanks. To finish. Moving on to vault now. Two and a half twists there for Lee Sang-wook. Yuchenko entry vault there, wrapping in for the two and a half twists. Just the adjustment there on landing. And that is the score of 14.766. Nikolai Kosenkov here of Russia. Good clean routine there from Russia. There's the score for Lin Xiaopan, 15.133. Over, back over on vault. Chenko, 2.5 twists there, 5.6 difficulty start value with a score of 14.833 for Shin Dong-yeon of Korea. The score for Nikolai Krasenkov is 14.8. David Belyavsky of Russian Federation taking to pommels. Fought hard there to keep back the rhythm of the swing and finishing off his routine there. Next up on floor is Zhang Chengong. Oh, just out of the area there. The score for David Balayevsky of Russia, 14.1. On rings for Switzerland is Eddie Yusof. Lovely pike and tuck doubles to Planche there. Bringing in for the dismount. Full twisting double there. Good job from Switzerland. Eddie Yusof. Double to finish. And the score of 14.466 for Eddie Yusof of Switzerland. For Zhang Chenglong of China, a score of 14.466. Just reflecting some of the errors in his floor exercise there. So let's take a look at the men's team final standings so far. In first place, it's current reigning world champions, Japan. In second place, I beg your pardon, first place it's Japan, second place United States, third place Great Britain, joint with Republic of Korea. In fifth place, China, and in sixth place, Brazil. So there's the start list for rotation two. We're going to be seeing China and Japan going head-to-head here. China, of course, who are the reigning world champions. Also Russia and Great Britain coming up now in this rotation. Switzerland and USA will be taken to vault. And on parallel bars will be Korea and Brazil.
Look at that. That's what's going to be for the official.
Lohberger of Switzerland. Two and a half twisting Yuchenko there. And getting Switzerland's campaign on the vault off to a good start. Lee Sang-wook of Korea, taken to the parallel vase. Dismount there to finish. Next up, Denis Avliazan of Russia on rings. Incredibly difficult work in there, fighting to hold on. And there's a score for Pablo Brega of Switzerland. It's 15.133. Score for Lee Sang-wook of Korea, 14.866. Sang-wook is 14.866 on the parallel bars. Next is for Morgan Vincent. Xiao Ruting of China. Big mistake there, just losing some shape. Forward and backwards, travelling down the top of the horse and into the handstand combination with the dismount. But unfortunately, that mistake in that routine. Let's see how that will affect the Chinese as the competition progresses here this evening in Glasgow. So the score for Denis Abanlazian is a score of 14.433. They're back on two rings with Russia. And this time it's David Belyavsky. And then the two twists for David Belyavsky. Doing his bit for Team Russia. Obviously, all three of the scores will count this evening for their final position. So incredibly important that all gymnasts put in a good routine to score the highest possible. And obviously, get their way up those rankings in the top eight here that are this evening. So we're over with Woo Won-cho of Korea on parallel bars. Double pike there. Double tuck. Another double pike there. Great work there. On to the other bar. And a double pike to finish there. Great job. He knows it. The score for Guizhou Ruteng of China, 13.433. And for David Belyavsky of Russia, 14.866. And the score, huge score of 15.433 for Woo Huncho of Korea. Well, as you can see, the gymnast here in the arena warming up for the next rotation of apparatus. And there's the standings so far in first place. It's been a great start for the Republic of Korea. In second place, Russian Federation. In third, China. And in fourth, Switzerland. United States of America, down to vault. Beautiful there with the flip on. Off turn off, front somersault off. Good job. Just a little bit offline there, but the good strong up hits and the front somersault off there. And within the lines. Getting the USA off to a good start here on vault.
Heck yeah, baby. Good job.
Come on, Don.
Come on, Don. Done. Come on, baby.
Really incredible supportive team together, the USA.
Get some, Don. Do you, baby?
Let's get it done!
The score for Paul Ruggeri of the USA is 15.1. Good score. Getting those starts off here on vault to a good one. So let's see what's next. We've got up Donnell Wittenberg. Beautiful double front with half turn there from Wittenberg of the USA. Such a powerful, strong gymnast. And he means business. Just look at that. Attacks the vault, wraps in. The half twist. Great vaulting here from the American gymnasts. Well, moving over onto steel rings. And coming up for Great Britain, it's Daniel Purvis. Lovely double pike there. Oh, good stuff from Daniel Purvis of Great Britain. Atmosphere in this hydro has been fantastic for this gymnastics. If anybody saw the women's team final last night, it was just a showcase of gymnastics. So the score for Donnell Wittenberg, 15.058. Well, here he is, the main man. Kohai Uchimura. Unbelievably, won the World Championships in 2009, 10, 11, taking the Olympic gold in 2012, and another world title last year in Nanning. He is totally in control here. Lovely finish there from Kohei Uchimura of Japan. And looking good for taking his sixth consecutive World Championship title here in Glasgow. Score of 14.333 for Daniel Purvis of Great Britain.
Come on. Let's go, Niall. Strong. Come on, Niall.
Next up on rings for Great Britain, it's Niall Wilson. He's holding on there. Holding on tight in the handstands. Wind up the dismount. Was Niall Wilson for Great Britain.
Max, you ready for
The score for Kohei Uchimura of Japan, 15.033. And back to the Japanese on Pommel, it's Kazuma Kaya. He's very pleased with that performance. Punch up in the air. Job done there. Score for Niall Wilson, 14.933. Brazil here on P-bars. And there's the score for Francisco Barreto Jr. of Brazil, 14.966. Kazuma Kaya of Japan scoring a 15.4. There's the men's team final standing so far. In first place, Japan. In second place, the United States. In third place, Republic of Korea. Great Britain are in fourth, with the Russian Federation in fifth. Sixth is Brazil, seventh is China, and Switzerland are in eighth. So at the start list there again, moving on to rings will be Japan and China. On vault, we're going to be seeing Great Britain and Russia. Over on parallel bars, it will be the USA and Switzerland. And on high bar, we're going to be seeing Brazil and Korea. So first to go here for Great Britain, it's Bryn Bevan. That was great stuff there from Britain, from Bryn Bevan there, wrapping in 2.5 somersaults. And he is pleased with that. Great Britain are really going for it here this evening. Good score of 15.133 for Bryn Bevan. Next on vault for Great Britain, it's Max Whitlock. Fantastic height there on that vault. Just see there the backflip on, wrapping in for the three twists and just the foot out there. Huge start value difficulty. It's a 6 volt there. Wraps in such height, but just putting the foot out there on the landing. Max Whitlock.
Come on, Chris. Take it.
Score of 15.033 for Max Wilcox. It's Yusuke Tanaka of Japan on high bar. Always a good piece of apparatus for the Japanese here. Just looks effortless there from the Japanese gymnast. Double tuck, double pike, straight up into that handstand. D double top between rings there, and the dismount there to land. Very complex routine there from the Japanese gymnast. Double tuck there into the double pike and strong up into that handstand. Well, over on parallel bars, the United States of America. It's Donnell Wittenberg. Good there, on to the one rail. Double tuck. Lovely high somersault there. And again there, another somersault, half turn, really building up these difficulties here. And double front half turn there to finish. Good job from Wittenberg there of the USA, really looking strong on that piece of apparatus. Well, the USA women were fantastic in here yesterday evening. The men will want to be putting on the same show here tonight in Glasgow. The score for Yusuke Tanaka of Japan, it's 14.466. Well, we're back over on rings and it's Kohei Uchimura. The legend of gymnastics himself. To the cross there. Double front. Will do very nicely from Kohei Uchimura of Japan. Such a phenomenal gymnast, Uchimura. And he said here that his focus right now is on the team event here. Score for Donnell Wittenberg of the USA. Oh, it's a 15.6. USA looking very strong here this evening. So it's Danielle Leva here on parallel bars. Bit of a specialist on this apparatus. He's been world champion before. Lovely. double front to finish. Another great routine there from United States of America. Score for Kohei Uchimura of Japan, 14.966. Back over on vault, and representing Great Britain, it's Christian Thomas. Very difficult vault. Oh, fantastic. Absolutely stuck that landing there. Good job. And the crowd here in Glasgow have erupted with that one. Very powerful on the vault. Some great vaulting there. Double pipe there, and so secure on that landing there. And you can see his teammates absolutely delighted with that. Three great vaults for Great Britain. And it's the score 15.333 for Christian Thomas. Switzerland, France, Italy. Over on high bar for Brazil, it's Arthur Oaka Mariano. Winding in for the release. Oh. Very sharp work here from the Brazilian gymnast. Huge on those releases. Oh, great stuff. And a score of 15.166 for Ayaka of Brazil. Waiting on that vault score, parallel vault score, and it's a score of 15.8 for Darnell Laver. Great score for him. So there's the standings so far. In first, it's Japan. In second, United States. In third, Great Britain. And in fourth, Brazil. So it's Nikita Nagori. Representing Russia, taking to the vault. Double front with half turn there. Huge vault. And the score for Nagori is 15.00. David Dalievski. Strong vault there from the Russian gymnast. Double pike. Just a step back on the landing there. And a score of 15.2 for David Belyavsky. Park Min-soo of Korea up on high bar. Wow, the casino there, amazing job. Oh, this is fantastic high bar work. Fantastic, just a hop forward there on the landing. But what an action-filled, difficult routine there, the gymnast from Korea. Next up from China, it's Liu Yang on rings. Double stroke there, dismount, good job. What an exciting rings routine. China will be looking to gain some points here on rings. Very strong piece of apparatus for them. A score of 14.6 for Park Min-soo of Korea. Woo Woon-chu, representing Korea. Big release. Builder there with 1.5 turn, wrapping round in. Wrapping in. Two twists there on the dismount. Good, strong, solid performance again for Korea. Liu Yang scoring 15.766. Pascal Butcher here of Switzerland. Transition to the single bar there. And again. Great start there for Switzerland, double pike. Incredibly difficult routine there as well on parallel bars. And for Woo Woon-chu of Korea, score of 14.3. Dennis Abelazan of Russia on the vault. Here we go. Ooh. Fantastic vault there from the Russian gymnast. Very nicely done there, very confident. On full twisting and the double. For Denis Abelazan of Russia, score of 15.7 there for that vault. Well, Russia are looking strong here tonight as well. And that's where we are so far. In first, we've got Japan. Second, we've got the United States of America. In third, Great Britain. In fourth, the Russian Federation. China down in fifth. Republic of Korea in sixth. Switzerland in seventh. And Brazil currently in eighth.
Thank you.
Score in for Pascal Butcher, 15.333. Seeing now in this next rotation, Korea and Brazil moving to floor. Over on parallel bars, it will be Russia and Great Britain. On high bar, it will be Switzerland and the United States. Lee Juno of Korea. So over on parallel bars now, it's Russia and it's Nikolai Kushenkov. double front dismount now. Score for Lee Junho of 13.433 for his floor. So it's Oliver Higgy of Switzerland on the high bar. Turn there, winding up for the dismount. Double straight and full twist there. Good job. The score for Nikolai Korosenkov of Russia, 15.266. Nikita Ignatieff here of Russia on parallel bars. And the score for Switzerland, Higgy, it's a 14.400. It's Pablo Brega of Switzerland next. Great routine there from Brega of Switzerland. Thank you. Next up, it's Lin Xiaopan of China. Great job there. Three twists, good, solid landing. And a score of 15.2 for Lin Xiaopan of China. Hits on there, wraps it in, three twists, good landing. He's pleased with that. Xiao Ruteng of China on vault. Amazing there, another triple twist from the Chinese gymnasts. See there, the turn onto the platform and then wrapping in for all of those twists. Just the slight adjustment there on the back step. And a score of 15.2, a 3-3. The score for Pablo Brega, 15.433. That's a good score. And Nikita Ignatova, 15.4 on parallel bars. Well-deserved good score for him. David Belyavsky of Russia. Great routine there. He had to fight a little bit to regain control, but he did.
Those of you who are here last night, it's a Mexican wave.
and a great score of 15.6 for David Beliavsky. There's the standings currently in first place, Russia, China second, Republic of Korea, and Switzerland. So he unbolts Naoto Hayasaka. Just had to fight then. Not sure if he got that all the way round. And big pace out there. Looking like 2 3/4 twist there, and just not quite making it, and the foot going out. You will get a big deduction there. And there you can see for Hayasaka, 14.833, reflecting that mistake there on the vault. Next up on vault, it's Kohei Uchimura. Precise there. Fantastic vaulting from the Japanese gymnast. He's just unstoppable. You see there, round off entry, half turn on. 2 1/2 twist. Just got that deduction there with the foot out. Over onto parallel bars with Max Whitlock of Great Britain. Oh, lovely double pipes. Double tucks. Score of 15.4 for Uchimura. So moving to the USA on high bar. And it's Paul Ruggieri. Beautiful one-arm swings. Full turn there in the release. He'll be happy to get that one under after the mistakes in qualification. Score of 15.033 for Max Whitlock. Now Wilson up for Great Britain on parallel bars. Fighting to hold on there. Tipev there up to handstand. Double pike to finish. And he held on. Well, it's Kenzo Shirai of Japan on vault. turn, three twists there. He just makes it look effortless from Kenzo Shirai of Japan. Absolutely nailing it there. .533 for Kenzo Shirai of Japan. Dana Leva of the United States on horizontal bar. This was absolutely brilliant in qualification. Just wonderful, beautiful swing. And again. Oh. He works this high bar so well. And another big release. Coming in for the dismount. Oh, job done. What a fantastic routine. And this coach is overjoyed. And so he should be. Great job from Darnell Leva there of the United States. To see Team USA there. I'm just waiting on the score on the parallel bars. Fought hard, and it's a 15.033 for Niall Wilson of Great Britain. Well, the competition is really hotting up here. Paul Bugeri there, score of 15.466. USA have had a great outing here on high bar this evening. So we've got Daniel Purvis here now of Great Britain. Great control there on the single bar. Fighting hard. He's going to be so pleased with that one.
You see the words on the mirror wall?
Good score for Daniel Purvis, 15.466. And a great score for Darnell Laver, 15.66 for the United States. Well, this is how things are looking so far here. First place, Japan. Second place, the United States. Russia in third. Great Britain in fourth. China in fifth. Brazil, sixth. Republic of Korea, seventh. And Switzerland, eighth. But it's very close. So USA have now moved on to floor, and it's Donnell Wittenberg starting off for Team USA. Absolutely so strong, amazing power. Ooh, double strike, just foot out there. Fantastic stuff. Such power. Now over to Rohi Kato of Japan on parallel bars. Just look at that body shape on the double tuck in between. Knees so tight together. Yeah. dismount there. Another good strong routine from Japan. Christian Thomas of Great Britain, up next on high bar. Beautiful on the release. Catch off in there. Fantastic. The half turn. Winding up. Oh, full twist dismount there for Christian Thomas of Great Britain. The score for Kato of Japan, 15.533. Suzuki Tanaka of Japan. And parallel bars. Just see that incredibly difficult move onto the single bar. Well, he's going to remain focused now. Get through to the end of this routine. Shame. What a shame. Great double pike there to finish. He composed himself for the end part of the routine. And when you've got three scores and three scores count, he had to pull it back. And he did. The score for Christian Thomas, it's a 15.000 on high bar. We're back on the high bar and we're back with Great Britain. And this time it's Niall Wilson. Fantastic, big release. Oh, all-important dismount here. Oh, great stuff, and the stadium erupts here in Glasgow for Niall Wilson there on high bar. A lot of pressure on such a young guy here. Had to fight halfway through. Score for Yusuke Tanaka of Japan, 14.266. Well, next up for Japan is Kohei Uchimura. What a fantastic, amazingly, truly, technically brilliant performance there from Uchimura of Japan. Is there anything this guy can't do? Just look at these. Absolutely nailing the landing there on the dismount. And there's Niall Wilson scoring 14.883. Donnell Wittenberg scoring 14.2 on floor. Alexander Nador for USA on floor. Full twisting double back, great landing there. Solid routine.
Yeah, Paulie.
There's the score, 15.866 for Uchimura of Japan on the parallel bars.
go, Paul!
15.1 for Alexander Nador. So here we have Paul Ruggieri. Oh, and just step out there. Could be costly for them. Half turn into the double straight. But not there. Just that little hot butt, no contact with the floor and the hands. Coach telling him there he stayed on his feet, which he did. Just there on that double Arabian, the half turn and just the foot going out. Just there, just had to fight. And it's just got a 14.633. So the standings as follows: in first, Japan; second, United States; Great Britain; and fourth, Brazil. Over to high bar, and it's Russia's David Belyovsky. Full twist and a double straight to finish. Just lost that form midway through the routine. Score of 14.566 for David Beliavsky. Of Russia. Xiaopan of China on parallel bars. front. There's the score for Nikolai Korosenkov of Russia, 14.533. Nikita Ignatev of Russia. The Russians need to put something back here on this apparatus. For everything. Lin Xiaopan of China scoring 15.766. Shudi of China. Great stuff there. Nikita Ignatev, 14.966 on high bar. Score for Deng Xiaodi, 16.066. Well, as we move into the final rotation here on these men's team final, let's take a little look. So far, we've got Japan in first, United States in second, China in third, Great Britain in fourth, Russian Federation fifth, sixth, Switzerland, Korea in seventh, and Brazil in eighth. So it's Nikita Nagori of the Russian Federation for first. Triple twist there to finish. For Nikita Nagori of Russia.
Oh.
Ling Xiaohan of China. He's pleased to get that one done. Representing 15.333 for Lin Xiaohan of China. Denis Ablyazan of Russia here on floor. Triple twist there. Zeng Changlong of China on high bar. Losses of form there on that routine. It's going to be a case of waiting to see when we get all these scores in how costly some of these errors will have been. Zhang Chenglong scoring 14.833. 15.1 for Denis Ablyazan of Russia. And it's really tight and tense here as we move into this final rotation. Well, there you have it. We've got China, Russian Federation, Switzerland, and then the Republic of Korea. Atmosphere here in Glasgow is electric in this stadium. But there you can see China with their total score. Russia there so far, second place. All of the gymnasts now will be watching to see what happens here. And we've got the US up on pommels. Miss Darnell Leiva of the United States. Nice scissors to handstand there. Again. It was a great routine till there, really confident on the swings. Rohi Katou of Japan. Brilliant routine there from Japan on high bar. This is getting so close here. Rohi Katou there of Japan, finishing off his evening here. We're waiting on the score of Darnell Laver, and it's a 13.1, reflecting on that mistake there just at the end of the pommels. So we're moving over onto floor now. It's Dan Purvis. Of Great Britain. Good start. Oh, lovely. Double Arabian. Two and a half twist. And you can see Team GB girls there.
Come on, Max. Let's go, mate.
Rohi Katou of Japan scoring 15.033. Everyone pommels. Yeah. Good work there, travelling along the horse. Nice shape, up into the handstand, good job there. Finishing off for Alexander Nador. And he's been a good, strong member of the team here in Glasgow. It's Yusuke Tanaka of Japan here on high bar. Oh, and off there on that huge release. Needs a good dismount, and it is. Yusuke Tanaka, 13.666. Kohei Uchimura of Japan. He's up on high bar here. Beautiful release. Big one here. And Uchimura is off. Well, he's back on the bar in the crowd here in Glasgow, cheering and willing him on. Dismount, yes. Well, well, well. What could happen here this evening at this unbelievable men's team finals? Daniel Purvis. Well, it's just magnificent in here this evening. For all of you guys watching it on YouTube at the moment, let me tell you, the atmosphere is electrifying. This is Max Whitlock. Max Whitlock now on floor for Great Britain. Gymnast works with such fluid, dynamic. Completely focused and controlled here now. Lovely. Gymnastics. Max Whitlock, it's a score of 15.66, which currently puts Great Britain into first place. Well, the excitement here, it's just incredible. British supporters there eagerly waiting this score. Alexander Nador there scoring 15.066 from the United States. Good job tonight there from the boys. But right now, it's all about the score for Uchimura. Anything can happen at these men's team finals. Japan taking the gold, Great Britain taking the silver, and Korea taking the bronze. China taking the bronze. Excitement is just far too much. Thank you. Well, in case you didn't already know, there it is. It's official. It's on the screen. Japanese taking the gold. Great Britain taking the silver. And China taking the bronze. Russian Federation in fourth. United States in fifth. Switzerland taking sixth. The People's Republic of Korea in seventh. And Brazil in eighth.
Thank you. Thank you. La cérémonie des remises de médailles pour la finale des équipes masculines.
Ladies and gentlemen, the medal ceremony for the men's team final.
Les médailles et les fleurs seront présentées par...
The medals and flowers will be presented by...
Le vice-président de la Fédération Internationale de Gymnastique.
FIG Vice President Dr. Michel Leglès.
Le président de l'Union Européenne de Gymnastique.
UEG President George Gelchek.
La directrice générale de UK Sport.
Chief Executive UK Sport, Liz Nichols, CBE.
Le médaillé de bronze.
Winners of the bronze medal, People's Republic of China.
Représenté par le peuple de la République chinoise.
People's Republic of China were represented by Deng Shudi, Lin Xiaopan, Liu Longbing, Liu Yang, Zhao Ruteng, Yu Hao, and Zhang Chenglong.
Le médaillé d'argent.
The winners of the silver medal, Great Britain.
Thank you.
Grande-Bretagne.
Great Britain represented by James Hall, Brian Bevan, Dan Perlitz, Lewis Smith, Christian Thomas, Matt Whitlock, and Lyle Wilson.
Le médaillé d'or des champions du monde 2015 de la finale des équipes masculines.
The winners of the gold medal and 2015 men's team world champions, Japan.
Présenté par le Japon.
Japan were represented by Tomomasa Hasegawa, Naoto Hirasaka, Aoi Kaito, Kazuma Keia, Kenzo Shirai, Yasuki Tanaka, and Koi Uchimura.
Mesdames et Messieurs, l'hymne national du Japon.
Ladies and gentlemen, the national anthem of Japan.
Glasgow veut bien acclamer le médaillé du championnat du monde.
Glasgow, show your appreciation for the World Championship medalist.
So once again, ladies and gentlemen, we've had a goodbye from Jimmy and Jimmy.